Assalamu alaikum class. Today our topic of discussion is the order Strepsiptera. Males are the free living, mouth parts are degenerate, antennae are conspicuous or visible, forewings reduced, metathorax and hind wings are well developed, forewings and mid legs lack trochanter, this is the segment of the leg. Females are the viviparous, they give birth to young worms or larvae forms, usually parasites. Larvae are the heteromorphic. Examples are the stylopods. This is the completion of the topic. Thank you.